First tournament of the year. This year, I'm fishing with a new club, Central Arkansas Bass League, CABL. And our first tournament this year is on Lake Nimrod. I did not get a chance to have practice on the lake before the tournament. So I went to Google Earth and let me show you what I did to find what I wanted to fish. So during this time of the year, it was still late winter pattern. And I know Nimrod has a well-defined channel. So I go to Google Earth. I bring the lake down to its lowest level. The way I can mark stumps and ledges and also channel swing points, because I know the fish should be staging up right at those locations headed to the bank. So this first point right here is a hump on the edge, and I actually caught a fish off that point. Also, you see here is hard spots, sandy spots, hard spots right there on the lip of the ledge. Nimrod is known to have stumps and brush right on the edges of the channel, and that's what I was fishing. Also, right here was a good spot, the high point going back into a shallower area and on down the lake. It was a pre-spawning shallow spot and an edge right into that little ditch. And that's where I caught my first fish at right there. You will see it in the video. But it was a tough tournament, and I'll tell you more about it here at the end. It was a rookie mistake. So I pull up to my first spot. At the first spot, I caught a crappie. Throwing a jerk bait on some brush and was able to get one small bite. Alright, so here at this point right here is, I have no fish in the boat. It's probably about an hour after takeoff. And this here is this spot I was telling you about, right next to the ditch, a little high point. Now fishing a piece of brush, I feel the thump, set the hook, and it's a nice fish. It's about a 3-pound fish. I forgot how much it weighed. I'm recording this video way after the tournament. Get the fish in the boat. Boom. Nice fish. All right. Also, the cameras this day wasn't recording as they should, so I did have a 5-fish limit, culled a couple times, but only 2 or 3 fish catches was caught on camera. Alright, moved on down the lake to some more brush that was right there on the edge of the channel swing, caught another crappie. Alright, here's the footage of the other crappie catch. And I put that crappie in the box because I took it home and made some fillets and deep fried that crappie. Didn't get a bite for another couple hours. And then later on the day, I tried to stay out on the main lake, but that was my plan. And then the wind picked up. Wind picked up so bad I had to abandon the main lake and run up the channel after a while, after bearing the wind for a little bit. But all right, first time fishing CABL. All right, rookie mistake that I made. The rules say that the fishing day ends at 3 o'clock. I totally missed it. When I was checking in, I seen on the paper that the third flight was, it had a time at 3:20 for the third flight, but that was the time to weigh your fish and not check in. So my fish catches didn't get counted. Again, so I went up the river because of the wind got high, and as you can see that everybody else did the same thing. In this video, you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, five boats in the background right here in the river. So I was telling myself, like, hey, I ain't gonna be able to, you know, fish effective, you know, put my head down and move around because I'll be running into people. And then on my way out, as you can see, boat just passed by after counting, you know, four or five boats in the background. And you look down coming into the river, another two or three boats are on their way in. All right, so I quickly move to a off the shoot cove or, you know, backwater area in the river. And before this part of the video started, I just put a 1 1/4 or 1.5 pound fish in the live well. Of course, it didn't record. So I put the power poles down, I put the talons down and tried to pick apart this area with a spinner bait. And I just caught one off this little rock point with a chatterbait. Throw the spinner bait, first cast with the spinner bait, I get hung on this little twig. So I had to let the talons up and go get that unhung and where I can get on with my day. And as I move from this spot, I continue to go down the bank and end up catching another one. And that fish actually was a fish that I had to fulfill my limit. Caught that one, then went out to the main lake on that point, that ditch that I was telling you about, showing you first, and ended up catching two cull and two out for a total of about 11.5 pounds, what the Rapala say. But again, rookie mistake, we'll learn from those lessons.